What's up, guys? Well, I really wanted to do a great review of iMovie, but figured it would be disingenuous if I didn't really get to use it a lot first. So what I decided to do was just go ahead and make a video in my normal style about a classic Apple product, in this case the iPod 3rd generation, only using the iPad all the way through, from the filming to the editing. There were, of course, some challenges. For one, the iPad doesn't mount on a tripod that well. Also, the low light on it really sucks, so I had to put the lamp right on top. But it all kind of paid off in a lot of ways when I was able to just kick back on the couch and do all the editing instead of sitting in an office. So, without further ado, you can go ahead and click the link on the screen or in the description and see the finished product of my iPod review, all made on the iPad.